Part 4, Garden Inventory, May 7th. So we got, this is where I transplanted all of the kale and the collards. And again here, probably not much more than 50% of these plants made it. And this weekend will definitely be a test for them because it's going to be dry and there's not going to be any water. But those who did look, I don't know, they don't look great, but if they make it past this is a tough week. Then they'll be good. And here, I mean, look at this. This has just happened. We were feeling pretty confident about this, and sure as shit, we had no reason to. And look at that, the box is broke. So, you know, just shitty design. Not structurally sound whatsoever. A job that was rushed. And, you know, that's what you get for doing a half-assed job. It was a waste of time and fucked it up. I think I was rushing it because I just wanted to get a product and make it so that they could get seeds started because we wanted to get the flowers going. But in the end, it wasn't worth it. Just makes a mess. Wastes time. So here's this bee again, right in the way. I just wanted to see one more thing in the front.